The billion-euro deal has sparked heated discussions in Namibia's parliament over how a former colonial power should make amends. The country should receive 1.1 billion euros in funding as part of a compensation offer from Germany for its role in the massacre of tribal communities in the early 1900s, an agreement that has divided lawmakers.
We are rejecting the agreement or the declaration because it doesn't speak to the needs of the affected communities.
Known as the Forgotten Genocide, an estimated 75,000 Herero and Nama people were executed under German colonial rule between 1904 and 1908 in what is now Namibia. Last May, and after years of negotiations, the former colonial power officially acknowledged the genocide, promising to fund reconstruction projects over the next 30 years. But for the victims' descendants, that's not enough, arguing the families should be granted reparations. Some activists are calling for at least 9 billion euros in compensation for the atrocities.
For the past 31 years, the Swapo regering has more than 1.1 billion Duitse mark from the Duitse regering. They want to pay us the same amount for the skuld that they say they have.
On Tuesday, hundreds of people gathered outside Parliament to protest against the agreement. The government, meanwhile, has defended the deal, saying the objective was to get the former colonial power to acknowledge its responsibility in the genocide.